my testimony, everybody. How God favored me in spite of my enemies. And if God did it for me, he'll do the same thing for you. Don't worry about your haters. Your haters can't do nothing with you. Listen to these words. Love is felt most.
Love is felt most
when it's genuine.
Yeah.
I had my share of love abuse. Manipulated. And his strength
misused.
And I can't help but to give God glory. When I think about my story, oh yeah, y'all, I got a story to tell. And I know you favored me because my enemies, they did try, but they couldn't triumph over me. Yes, they did try, but it didn't work. I'm still here. I'm still alive. I'm still blessed. On my way to my destiny. Because the favor of God is on my life. Let me tell you about love. Love is patience. Love is kind. Love is felt most when it's genuine. I had a whole lot of people in my life who abused my love. They manipulated it and took the strength of it and tried to misuse it. But I can't help but to give God glory today. When I think about all I've been through, that I still came out on the winning side. I don't know about you, but I know that he favored me. Because my enemies, they did try. Sing it, y'all. But they couldn't triumph over me. Because great is he that is in me than he that's in the world.
That's what they did. Hear my triceps.
That's what they did.
And my shoulders. You know, just getting ready to get back on stage this year. You know, not looking to do much. Just make some noise, you know. My presence has to be felt this year. Goodbye, good. Sesay the Abdominator.
Don't compromise. God favors me. I spoke.